Hi, I'm Perla Haddad, a PhD student working in the Laboratory of Thermal Engineering, Energy and Processes at the University of Pau and Pays de la Dour, located in Pau, France. I will present you the RINGS project. RINGS stands for the research on the injection of new gases into storages, and specifically into the aquifers. In this project, we work with different labs and with industrial partners. And now, let me show you my workplace. As I said, we are studying the storage of new gases. By new gases, we mean alternatives for fossil fuels and natural gas. Recently, many European countries started testing hydrogen and biomethane in their gas distribution networks. So we decided to take it a step further and to test those gases in storage too. But how are we doing this? We are experimentally simulating the aquifer in our reactor. How are we doing this? We have three main phases, a liquid phase, a solid phase, and a gas phase. The liquid phase is formed of water sampled from the underground, stored and injected in the reactor under the same conditions of the aquifer. And this water is not filtered, which means it harbors the aquifer's microbial life. For the solid phase, it is also sand and minerals sampled from the aquifer's scaprock. For the gas phase, two gaseous mixtures are tested. We have first the biomethane containing 1% of oxygen is injected, and then methane with different quantities of hydrogen is also tested successively. All those systems are under the aquifer's conditions of temperature and pressure, which means a temperature between 35 and 50 degrees Celsius and a pressure between 60 and 100 bars depending on the aquifer. In order to observe the changes in our system, we have a gas and liquid analysis for the composition, which is the chromatography. For the water in situ, it is sampled regularly in order to detect any changes in the microbial life or to identify any degradation. For the solid phase, at the end of each experiment, it is analyzed by tomography and mineralogical analysis in order to detect any mineral degradation or any biofilm formation between the sand particles. That was a summary of our study that shows how we're trying to understand the effects of those gases in the aquifer storage. Thank you for watching, and please stay tuned.